actually all sound very good. I like the way the Q3 sounds good. My friends have the S3000, and then of course we have the SDR radios all sound good. The 7300, the little 7300 sounds terrific. The Q3 sounds good. Flex radios, when they have the new Flex radios, the big ones are sounding good. They have a big price. But I tell you, they all sound good when they get them, when they know what they're doing and setting them up. But really hard, the audio that you have and the audio that Timo has and the audio that DL1DX or MBG, Mike, and the rest of them, the audio, you know, is so distinctive. With the crispness and the clearness of the higher frequencies, you can always tell by these stations. The compression ratio is almost 100%. The signal sounds very, and the difference in the signal, you can just go right across the band, and you can always check out three or four stations that the audio is so marvelous. So anyway, I don't know. I would hate to, I tell you, I love this audio I have now. I really don't know what to change it to.
OH1TX. Well, it's this is a yes, this is 5,000. So do you think my audio is okay? 5,000 kilohertz?
Oh, yeah, it's perfect. Yeah, I like the sound of the 5,000. It's okay. But all the audio that's set up right, you know, when you cut the bass out, you know, the main thing, these people come on and they try to play symphony orchestra. They try to play basso profundo. Okay, listen, I won't keep you. I heard you in there. I'm just going to be here a short while. I mean, other stations were calling you, but I have to say good morning to you and wish you were wonderful. And I wish I was in the sauna. The sauna's all set up now, right? Oh, it's 1TX, W60CB.
W60CB, everything is, the sauna is up and the hot tub is up. Some final touch, but it's all right, yes. And we have some guest bathers, you know. This, I have to start running my spa here soon with some friends. I mean, I've actually so many of the ham radio operators from all the continents here in my hot tub, my previous one, which has now been replaced by a new one. So I had I had a lot of Japanese, and they said, well, this is like back home in the hot bath. So in the what they call the open air spas that they have in Japan, the thermal baths. So so I'm competing with the tourist industry. So the ham radio operators from all continents have been actually visited my hot tub. Seymour, go ahead.
Oh, that's wonderful. I think that's marvelous. That's wonderful.